Hi, my name is Debbie. I've been a member of the Tiong Bahru Garden Joggers, founded by Mr. Tan Kok Sing. I nominated him for the Silent Heroes Award because he is an inspiration to the community.
我的名叫张国兴，我是在推广运动的，一向来几十年了，我的跑步队也有41年了，我对这些年轻人一向。 叫他们运动，同时可以得到社会的。你用运动的话，你不会把时间花在不三不四的事情上。In
2009, Mr. Tan suffered a stroke that caused him to lose sensation in both of his legs.
隔天早上起来，我会走路。就是特拉比先生，他不懂我的身体。 可以大汗，可以不可以？这我自己明白我的身体。我不做，隔天我起来我会走路。说不一定说，物理治疗先生要你怎么做你就怎么做，你要自己要有一种感觉，可以行不行？有进步吗？On
his 90th birthday, he set the Singapore Book on Records when he went on a skydiving trip to Australia.